2 minutes to go. Maybe 2 minutes left, and Julio Cesar Chavez's historic unbeaten streak.
You would expect the aggression to be with Chavez. It's more so with Taylor. He's found he's behind on points.
Oh, they're both tired. But you're right, Ray. It doesn't appear at this moment that Chavez has the stuff to get it done. More pawing than punching now, at a time when he needs the best. Another solid left hook from Meldrick Taylor.
Will be 2:58 of the 12th round. He knocked him out with 2 seconds left.